At 5 tonight, MidAmerican pulls the plug on a planned wind farm in Madison County. Utility company says it canceled the Arbor Hill project because the county reduced the number of turbines it could build. Some neighbors had pushed back on the plan there in Madison County. 30 were planned for that area.